bone apart chili. It's more than enough apple pies. Well, I glance at my screen and see real human beings starve to death right in front of my eyes. Nothing more, nothing new, nothing ventured, nothing gained, nothing stillborn or lost. Nothing further than proof, nothing wilder than youth, nothing older than time, nothing sweeter than wine, nothing physically, recklessly, hopelessly blind, nothing I couldn't say, nothing why cost today, nothing right.
Amazing sunset.
Right. Final show.
It's the final show?
Final show.
The tour?
Yeah, we toured everywhere. Japan.
Oh, wow.
North America.
England.
Europe, all over the place. All over the place. Right.
In a little while from now, if I'm not feeling any less strong, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby town. And climbing to the top, I'll throw myself off in an effort to make clear to ever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church where people say, my God, that stuff, she stood him up. No point in us remaining, we may as well go home, as I did on my own. Naturally,
I am a huge fan and I'm a huge admirer. I feel sort of very privileged, but also it's sort of working with him sort of restores my faith in mankind and musicians. The show is also very dynamic because once you get people in there, you can bring them down and then you can explode up. So it's relatively as powerful as if you had a 20-piece band. And it seems to go down really, really well.
彼、あの、彼女娘さんにヨークに行くことを伝えたら、あの、伝え、お父様に伝えてくださって、で、見に行った時に日本から来た友達のためにアローンアゲインを歌うよって言ってアンコールで歌ってくださったのが
一生の
一生の思い出です。
Oh, okay, so she sent Gilbert the daughter the email to go to York and then you went to concert in York and Gilbert sang the song for the Alone Again to you personally. So she's so She's so happy.
I was about 9 years old when I first heard Gilbert O'Sullivan, and of course it was Alone Again Naturally that I heard, and it blew me away. I thought his voice was absolutely beautiful, if it's okay to say that about a male voice, but it was enchanting to me. And I loved how, not just Alone Again Naturally, but Claire, and some of the follow-up songs too, they were stories that I could relate to. We all have tragedy in our lives, but I gotta tell you, Alone Again Naturally, I tear up just talking about that song. The lyrics are so powerful, aren't they? Especially at the end, you know, losing your mom and your father is a terrible thing. But the beautiful music and the storytelling, I just love Gilbert O'Sullivan. So when I saw he was coming here, but I was the first one to get a ticket.
Well, it was a great pleasure to be here. I mean, this was
so amazing. One of the songs that meant so much to me, the song that he did at the end, Alone Again Naturally, in 1972 when it was first came out. And it just, you know, was such an amazing, amazing song. So I've gone through all of his music and listened to it. And when I found out that he was going to be here at the Blue Note, I live here in Hawaii now, and when I found out he was going to be at the Blue Note, I could not wait to be here. And he exceeded every expectation I have ever had about his music and what he offers to people. So it was a wonderful experience, and I'm just so grateful that I was here to see it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tara. Happy birthday to you.
No candle.
My little speech, little speech.
But, I mean, you know, celebrating, you know, it's been a lovely evening, end of the tour. Two extensive touring year, we had a really good time.
Yeah.
Two of us together. Team, we are a team, and thanks to Ty, Helen Marie, and Osa, all of us.
To be in Hawaii, yeah. How amazing.
Well, isn't it incredible to finish in Hawaii the last gig of the year on your birthday?
Yeah, it wasn't planned.
No, no, it's really cool.
Mahalo.
Mahalo.
Mahalo. Very happy Christmas to all of you.
Aloha.